Janella Salvador talks about her most recent MMK episode where she portrayed Moira de la Torre.
I knew I had to accept it and it was really for me yung role kasi itong episode na to, sobrang it spoke to my heart. And nung nakita ko yung feedback ng tao, sobrang natuwa ako na yung story na intindihan nila, na-appreciate nila yung mga pinagdaanan ni Moira. Kaya super close to my heart kasi most of her experiences, napagdaanan ko na rin.
When asked the most important lesson she learned from Moira's life story, Janella says,
"You wait for the right guy. You know, it's the best love story when God writes it. You can't force something na hindi naman talaga para sa'yo."